Hello everyone, welcome to Football Updates. Friends, after spending two decades with Barcelona, Lionel Messi has finally joined Paris Saint-Germain on a two-year contract, with an option for a third year, after Barcelona announced last week that the Argentine was leaving the Camp Nou. Lionel Messi has opted to wear the number 30 shirt at PSG after his transfer was confirmed. At Barcelona, Messi wore the number 10 shirt for over a decade. However, at PSG, it was his friend and former teammate Neymar who wears the iconic number. Although Neymar reportedly offered Messi to take the shirt number for himself, but the 34-year-old didn't want to take it off the Brazilian and instead chose number 30, as it was the first number he had worn in Barcelona's first team. He was also reportedly offered the number 19, his second shirt number at Barcelona, but he chose number 30. Here's what Messi said after completing his move to PSG. "I am excited to begin a new chapter of my career at Paris Saint-Germain. Everything about the club matches my football ambitions. I know how talented the squad and the coaching staff are here. I am determined to help build something special for the club and the fans, and I am looking forward to stepping out onto the pitch at the Parc des Princes." Thanks for watching this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe the channel for daily football updates.